back to my YouTube channel, Rhea Supermama. It's been a while. We've had a busy summer. I'm back here to show you how I packed up my Jujubee Superstar in Teal Lagoon. We just came back from a beach vacation. It was a 6-hour road trip. The road trip turned into 7 hours one way because we had to do several potty breaks. We were traveling with my 5-year-old daughter and our two St. Bernard dogs. So it was a lot of potty breaks on the way. We wish it could have been a shorter trip. But anyways, so when you're going on road trips, the advantage of taking the Jujubee Superstar or Starlet, the duffel bags, you can pack up pretty much anything you need that would fit into your car. So for this Jujubee Superstar, I packed it up as our supply bag for our trip. I packed it up with several Jujubee accessories, as you have seen in the slideshow at the beginning of this video. So let's start. So this is how I packed up the Superstar. I used several Jujubee accessories. Oh, look how neat that is. I used all the fuel cells that came in the Chromatics line. Except for Olive Rose. This is the Olive Rose fuel cell. It's the original that came out in 2018. And these three are Chromatics line fuel cells. I also have 2 B Readies and 1 B Dapper. And as you know, as you see in my previous content, I love to mix and match my Jujubee prints and colors so that they coordinate. And this is, I just love looking at this bag when I open it up. So the great thing about using pouches in a Superstar is that you just remember which one has which, or you could use tags. I had a question posted when I posted a picture of this in the Jujubee community, how I remember what's in what. There's only like 7 pouches in there, and it's our supply bag. So this would be items that, you know, we would need on a constant basis or a just-in-case basis while we are on our 1-week vacation. So the good thing about using pouches in the Superstar is that it fills it up. The Superstar doesn't have pockets inside. This version of the Superstar does have a shoe pocket on the side that I did not use. As you can see, the shoe pocket area just like flattened up on the bottom. The good thing about using pouches in the Superstar is that if you need this pouch, you can just pull it out, open it up, and then insert back in. So you don't have to like go rummaging through the bag. Everything that's in this bag could have just been packed in like maybe clear pouches or Ziploc bags, but I preferred to use these Jujubee pouches so that everything is nice and organized. So let's start first with the fuel cells. So here is a fuel cell in the pebble color of the Chromatics line of Jujubee. This is where I packed up my daughter's pull-up diapers. So since we are staying at a beach house, I wanted to avoid accidents in the beds there so we don't have to deal with it. My daughter's pretty good with, you know, potty like overnight. Like, she doesn't usually wet the bed, but there are occasions that she does. So I didn't want to have to deal with any accidents in the beds at the, you know, the place we're renting. So I made sure that she was in a pull-up at bedtime. And then on the ride back, I also put her in a pull-up just in case we are not able to stop right away when she needs to potty. So that is in the fuel cell. We did use about 8 of these. I fit about 12. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. So I fit about 12 pull-ups in here. You might be able to fit like 1 or 2 more, but I did use about 8 of them. I refilled the fuel cell for this video just so that you can see how the pull-ups fit. So now I'm putting that back in. So when we need it, I just zip it open it up, and then grab a pull-up and then zip it back closed. Next up, here is a fuel cell in the water color of the Chromatics line. This is where I put my daughter's prescription fluoride tablets, and I also put her full-size calcium gummies in here. So I just put the whole bottle in there instead of like getting like 8 gummies. It's just because gummies kind of harden like after a few days when you put them in like, you know, plastic containers. That's just me. And then I also have her multivitamins in a dropper. So especially in liquid form, it's so hard to pack smaller smaller amounts of meds or vitamins in liquid form. So I just put the whole box with the bottle and the dropper in there. And then I have two just in case meds, like children's Benadryl and children's Tylenol, just in case something happens. Now let's insert the my daughter's vitamin and med pouch back in. Now let's see what's in this Jujube fuel cell in the new just peachy color that was just released. These have my vitamins, meds and supplements. So here's what I have packed in my fuel cell. So I have my prescription allergy meds. I have to take these daily or else I will be miserable the whole day. I'll be sneezing and have a runny nose and itchy eyes. So anyway, so it's gonna be a disaster if I don't take my allergy meds. I also take my Benadryl with me because if my allergies are not controlled by my prescription meds, I always have to take Benadryl maybe at night or during the day. It really depends. And then I have an albuterol inhaler here. It is an extra one. I have one also in the bag that we take during the day. And then I also have my my other inhaler. This is Dulera. So this is for maintenance of my asthma. So I have that one. I have to take that in the morning and in the evening. And then I also have iron supplements. I have my fluticasone spray for my nose. And then I have Centrum vitamins, Goalie, and I have a full bottle of lotion. So I don't take this, I put this on my skin. So I have dry skin on my legs, so I usually have to take some lotion with us during the trip. So that's why I brought the full size, because normally when we're packing for a trip, you know, I pack the day before and it's more time to like figure out how many vitamins and meds to take. So I just put the whole bottle in. That way when we're unpacking at the end of the trip, I just put the whole bottle back where it's supposed to go, like in our medicine box, and that's it. All right, let's insert that back in. Next up, I'll show you what's in the Olive Rose fuel cell. So this has my hair dryer. So I have my hair dryer in there. I have my daughter's hairbrush and my hairbrush. Why do we have two hairbrushes? Because hers is the detangling type and it has mermaids on it. I also have some like feminine pads shoved down there. And then I also have this eyeglass case where I put my earrings. So it kind of keeps it contained and in one spot and you know, not crushed. So I have like different earrings in there for the trip. So it's just in there. So that's what's in there. When I don't need it, like I said, it's easy to just, you know, insert back in. So that's what's in the fuel cell. So next up, let's look at these three pouches over here. So let's start with the middle one. So this is the Bee Dapper in the linen color of the Chromatics line. This is where I put just in case items and supplies. So we did use what was in here, so I refilled it again for the video. So these are waterproof toilet seat covers. I have a new pack of wipes just in case you've run out of wipes. And then I also have more toilet seat covers here, but they're the flushable type. So this was the basically just in case pouch. So I'll put this here for a bit. And then over here are two Be Ready on their side. So they're both in legacy prints. The first one is in the Queen of the Nile print. This Be Ready is Jujube's makeup bag, and I used it for makeup. So this is how I have my makeup packed. So let's sit it down over here. So I have facial cleansing, makeup remover, towelettes, and then I have a bunch of stuff here. So I have makeup brushes, eyeliner, eyebrow pencil. I have my rollerball perfume and a rollerball. Some more eyeshadow brushes. This is my tweezers. I have another bottle of perfume here. This is my bronzer. And then I have a box in the middle to add structure so that the whole be ready won't really cave in. I have another kabuki brush, a bronzer kabuki brush, lip color. I also have this clay stick foundation in here. This is a medicated lip balm, and I have my tinted moisturizer. I also have this liquid foundation. I have my gray hairspray. This is a hair clip, and then I have an extra clay stick foundation here. This one's an eyeglass cleaning cloth that I have there just in case. This is powder foundation, and this one is blush. So that's pretty much what I have packed in my makeup bag. So that's for the be ready. So let's put it back in. Now for the other be ready. So this is a be ready in the Duchess print of Jujubee. So let's sit it down here again. I packed it up with our toiletries. So the be ready is the perfect size for travel size toiletries because it can stand upright like this. So I have it even fits like the a stick of deodorant, like standing up. So that's how, you know, that's kind of like how tall the be ready can be. So I have deodorant, shampoo, conditioner, body wash. I also have my daughter's shampoo, and I have a facial cleanser. This is shampoo for my husband. I have my daughter's kids' floss in there, toothbrushes, toothpaste. I also have my shaver down there. And then this is contact lens solution, and I have a bunch of my contact lenses there. And then these are little gargle cups for my daughter, because that way it's easy for her to gargle after we brush her teeth. So there, that is it. That is for that's how I packed up my Jujubee Superstar for our trip. I hope that you found this video helpful. If you like my video, please hit like and subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. And if you'd like to see more Jujubee content, head over to my Instagram at @RiaSupermama. I will place the link down below as well. I'd love to hear from you there. Until the next time, thank you again for watching my video. Bye-bye.